Previously on Lyoko the Abridged series. Hey, what's going on here? Get me out of this freaking thing now. I'm going to kick you all mannequins in the ass if you don't get the Italian man out of here now. You about to get me out again right now. I'm tired of just standing here doing nothing. Somebody come help me already. I'm going to scream like the hell, man. Like, oh my God, come and help me already. Please. This sword is so fucking awesome. Why does he have to have a sword? I hate to be the goddamn cat, and I only have these balls as weapons. Hey, watch it, dumbass. I guess these arrows are cool then. Oryk, Odd, do you want to get out of there? I need you to do something for me. I need you both to find my beautiful, sexy wife girl. Go look in the tower she's hiding in. What the hell is this? And who is this sexy girl? This is a mainframe of a supercomputer that is powerful and... Who is this sexy girl that we're looking for? Skun and my leader who lives here, Jeremy, wants to have sex with her. So he's a chick man too? Yeah, both of them want to have sex badly. You mean Jeremy and my leader girl? Yeah, he's crazy. Oryk, look, there's a Talo. She might be there. Now, and where did the forest go? How the hell should I know? But look over there. Why the hell is that tower red? Look at those blocks. Why are we playing with blocks? Aren't we old for blocks? I think we should run. How the hell do we kill these things? I don't know, but how many life points do we have? Mamma mia! Oh my god, what the fuck happened? What's going on? I don't know, damn it, but I'm going to be sick. Oh, someone help us! Oh, my sweetheart, help me! Sexy girl, are you there? Yes. Is everything okay on you with you? Well, we're all shaken up, but we're still alive. Why do you look ugly?
This is my new hairstyle, Lyoko style.
Italians love this stuff. So how's Jeremy gonna get the sexy girl from Lyoko?
I don't know. Maybe he will figure something out by today.
Who's the sexy girl? Well, sexy girl, I figured out that the only way to get you into our world is for you to deactivate these towers in this 3D world, and then you can get out. I hope you're right, Jeremy. I want to fuck you badly. Okay, I'm going to tell the others about the plan. So, guys, I'm planning for you all to go back to Lyoko so we can get this sexy girl out of the Lyoko world. You want us to get your sexy girl out of the computer? Yes, and after this, she and I will be having sex and fucking.
Isn't that a little too much? I mean, you're only little 12 years old like we are.
Hey, never tell me my age. I'm gonna fuck this computer chicken. You're just jealous of me, odd. So you're asking Orc out by yourself to asking him to help you be a chick magnet.
Well, he is a chick magnet, and Sissy Eve is in love with him.
Odd, shut the hell up. Okay, everyone, listen up. We need to go back and save this girl. So who's with me?
I go, me too!
Me too! I can't wait to see what I look like on Lyoko.
Me too! So I don't have to look like an ugly gay cat!
So, sexy boy, you came back, I see. Yeah, I did. Good. I like guys like you. You are clever. Well, you got one right here.
To show everyone that I'm the sexiest cheerleader ever! Jeremy? Where are you, sexy boy?